Hi there, this is just a quick video introduction to some of the things you'll see on my YouTube channel. So I do a lot with the solar panels. I'll show you how to hook these solar panels up to a small battery bank. And with just a couple sets of these, you can run probably 90% of the stuff in your house. I also do a lot with the cardboard and aluminum cookers. This happens to be a pot and pot style, simple one. I do a lot with the cooling and the cooling fans. That's an evap cooling fan. That's a fan that cools with ice and the copper tubing. I'm getting into the solar food dehydrating, so I'll show you how to build those. This is a solar air heater with the aluminum cans. I'll show you how to build and make those. That is just a cool parabolic I bought for $50. So it's a plastic one that's aluminized that snaps apart. Real lightweight, about 3 pounds. Pretty cool. I'll show you several designs on how to make these solar ovens. This is a biosand water filter just made from an old 2-liter bottle and some different grits of sand. I'll show you different solar water distilling techniques. This particular one uses the plastic bowls and the wrap. I make various kinds of stoves out of aluminum cans. So this is an alcohol stove just made out of 2 aluminum cans. I also make the rocket stoves out of bricks and things like that. I make some multi-use solar air heaters like this one, powered by the solar panel, and a whole lot more. So that's it in brief. If you like what you see, please subscribe, tell everybody you know. And thanks for watching the videos.